Hey, it's the Clone 3000. If you like what Daniel does, come look at my channel. If you like politics, come look at my channel. You need to look at it because your life depends on it. And if you don't, something bad will happen. Enough of my babbling. Here's what y'all came here for.
Excuse me, ma'am. I need you to come with me. You are a threat to American security. No one with lips such as yours can be up to any good. My, you are such a cutie. Don't worry, no one will ever find out about us. I am the service of the secrecy. And of course I can compensate you. All of Barack Obama's trips are taxpayer funded after all. And don't worry, if someone did find out, of course Obama would be happy. We would provide him things to write about in his new book, Wet Dreams from My Father. You're ready now? I've never kissed a cutie like you before. What's that? You want to French kiss me? But we cannot French kiss. You are not French. You are Colombian. Oh. What'd you say? You want me to give you $47 for that? Girl, please. Go ahead, go to the media. Ain't no one gonna believe you. Hey guys, thanks so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed today's video. A huge thanks to Glozell and her hilarious self who inspired the video. And a thanks as well to the Clone 3000 who was gracious enough to film the intro. I'm going to include a link to his channel in the description of the video in case you want to check out his stuff and show him some support. And again, if you want to film an intro for The State of Daniel, feel free to upload it to YouTube, leave it as a video reply, or send it to my private inbox and I'll use it if I can. I know the Secret Service scandal was a serious thing, but politics is, it doesn't always have to be serious, so I figured I'd try to make you guys laugh, and I hope I did. Please subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll see you next time.